There's few things in life more enjoyable than shooting targets with an air rifle. It's how many of us learned how to shoot, and if you're like us, your first kill was made with an air rifle. Some poor rodent or small bird that was unlucky enough to find itself in your sights. These days, air rifles have become considerably more sophisticated than they were back in the good old days. This means that they're even more accurate, more powerful, and of course, also means they're a lot more fun. It won't matter if you're looking to thin out the squirrels or birds stealing fruit from your trees, or if you're just looking to poke holes in targets. Either way, we've got you covered with our reviews of the best pre-charged pneumatic air rifles currently available. We've listed the top 4 PCP air rifles and their key features, plus some things you need to consider to help choose the best one for you. Links to all products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You can also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, allaboutsurvival.com. So let's go ahead and get started. Coming in at number 4, the Benjamin Bulldog 357. This bolt-action monstrosity is one of our favorites. Before we get started, I just want to make sure that you know that Crossman and Benjamin are pretty much the same, and as such, there are lots of extra parts and mods that you can get your hands on to further improve this already amazing PCP bolt-action rifle. One more thing to note here. This rifle actually had a ton of problems and was pretty terrible when it first launched in 2015. Those problems, though, have been resolved, and the rifle has really made a huge turnaround quickly, becoming an enthusiast-grade PCP hog destroyer. It's a 357 caliber that shoots roughly 910 FPS. This thing will take down a buck if you're a good shot. It's a bullpup design that allows it to be extremely short when shouldered, despite being fairly large in total, and is far more comfortable than it looks, and I mean seriously, this thing is extremely powerful, and it's not meant for children. With this power, though, comes the drawback of only getting 10 shots off before you have to refill. Which is fine, as it was never meant to be a rapid-firing type of PCP rifle anyways. But the filling can be a bit tricky, so I suggest practicing before taking this bad boy out in the field. I do like this rifle, but it doesn't have the build quality of some of the others on this list. That said, it's one of the most powerful air rifles out there, and it's a good deal considering its price point. Number 3. The Benjamin Marauder, the King. Without a doubt, the Benjamin Marauder is one of, if not, the best PCP air rifle ever to be produced. After Crossman released the Benjamin Discovery, the company gathered feedback from all of their customers, how refreshing is that, and produced a rifle that every air gunner should have in their air gun safe at some point. One of the best things that the Marauder has going for it is the fully shrouded barrel, and it remains one of the quietest air guns on the market today. Additionally, the rifle has a reliable magazine system, and the magazines are a steal at just $12 per mag. The Benjamin Marauder is available in 177, 22, and 25 calibers, with the 22 caliber being the most versatile in my opinion. The 177 and 22 get roughly 30 to 40 shots per fill depending on how you have the power adjusted, while the bone-crushing 25 caliber gives you just 16 shots per fill. The Marauder started the 25 caliber craze as it was one of the first economically priced PCPs offered in the quarter bore. The Benjamin Marauder is extremely accurate, due in part to the crisp, adjustable trigger. I've shot and prepared hundreds of Marauders when I was a gunsmith at Pyramid Air, and on any given day, I could pull a Marauder fresh off the shelf and lay 5 shots into a dime-sized group at 45 yards. They're just that damn consistent. Sure, there's more refined and expensive rifles out there, but for the average airgun enthusiast, the Benjamin Marauder is in the perfect price range and offers the most useful features. Number 2. The Beeman QB Chief. The Beeman Chief is a newer rifle that offers shooters a slightly cheaper option to the Benjamin Discovery. If you're on a budget but still want a PCP air rifle, then the QB Chief might be right for you. The Beeman QB Chief is available in both 177 and 22 caliber and utilizes the handy fill pressure of 200 PSI. The rifle has a 136cc air tube, and the 177 is capable of up to 30 shots per fill, with the 22 having 35 shots. The QB Chief is based on a hugely popular QB78 CO2 platform and is a bolt-action single-shot rifle. In my opinion, the QB Chief has a better trigger than the Discovery and contains fewer plastic parts, overall giving it a feeling of a more serious rifle. The Chief also features adjustable fiber optic open sights, making it a viable choice for shooters who don't want to mess with a scope. Although there are 11mm dovetails that are cut into the receiver if you choose to mount an optic. Depending on the objective size of your scope, it may be necessary to remove the rear sight to allow for scope clearance. At just a touch over $150, the Beeman QB Chief offers everything that a beginner air gunner could want with plenty of budget left over for a high-quality hand pump. Coming in at number 1, the Umarex Gauntlet. Air gunners across America rejoiced when the Umarex Gauntlet finally hit the market. The long-awaited Gauntlet had the air gun community buzzing because it combined nearly all the features that are desirable in a general-purpose air rifle and at a bargain. The rifle's available in 177 and 22, and most recently the 25 caliber. The Umarex Gauntlet is a multi-shot bolt-action rifle, but also comes standard with a single-shot tray, and is the first rifle on our list to be fully sound moderated, making it very backyard friendly. The synthetic stock has molded finger grooves on the pistol grip, integrated sling studs, and an adjustable comb via a handy thumb screw built right into the stock. But the feature that everyone's been most excited about is the gauntlet is regulated at 1150 PSI for 177, 70 shots per fill, and the 22 at 60 shots per fill, and 1900 PSI in the 25 caliber. All of this coming in a package that is less than $300 is simply unheard of. So that wraps up our list on the best PCP air rifles. We hope you found this video helpful, and if so, please give it a huge thumbs up. I always appreciate that. Also, feel free to leave a comment or suggestions for future videos or questions that you may have. We love getting to respond to as many of those as we can. And if you subscribe to the channel, welcome to the All About Survival family. We've got a lot more videos coming your way. Till then, stay safe. Stay awesome, and I'll see you on the next video.